a pond where many a children died. It's a place to run to and disappear, a place where some folks hide. But they will tell you about the rumors that swell around this lake. Some say there's something in the water, and if that's on no mistake, the thought that rides along the top has been said to carry voices. Those of the dead who took the dare and jumped in, they made bad choices. Some have seen and others heard, and they say along the bottom are all the bodies of the girls and boys preserved, remaining half rotten. The water's thick with murky mud, the weeds are red like splattered blood. In this pond the spirit cries, snakes and bugs replace his eyes. Some don't believe and dare to swim, something under will pull you in. Hidden deep in the wild brush, if you know where it is then hush. A pond where many children perish. The water is black even in the sunlight, deep and dark, nightmarish. Some believe the body surface and bask underneath the moon. Others say they see the headless boy stumbling around the lagoon. The loons scream all night long, sounds melodic, sings you a song. Missing children, swampy depths, mysteries, our secrets kept. Staring owls, snakes and frogs, leeches living off hollow logs. Something's watching from the water, it took them missing sons and daughters. It's over there. Emulate from this one place. Several children, young boys and girls, disappeared here without a trace. What you believe and what you've done is entirely up to you. But if you go up there and swim alone, you'll know exactly what's true. Something's dragging through the mud, mosquitoes attracted to the blood. They say the dark depths have no bottom, some never came back up and got them. Crazy kids come party here, it swallows more souls every year. They jump right in and disappear, best just stay away from up there and find spots.